Hello, scare fans, we back! Playing Scarier than the fucking Slender, because Slender's not fucking scary and we killed the Slender Man in the previous video. Fucked him right up. So, we did that fucking thing the last time. Where was it? That factory. Now we're gonna go into the abandoned hospital. If the batteries to my remote don't fucking run out, that'll be brilliant. Because this is my fucking third take. Right, where are we? We're in a hospital. Little midget kid fucking running around outside the room. I'm guessing it's him. Can you remember him in the first episode, the one with his little bum out? Get him. Photos were there with no faces on them. There's my drip there. You just saw it. We just passed the drip. Pull out bed in case any of the family want to stay. But there on the right. But there. The dressing going on bat. Fuck, somebody pick a fucking phone up. Left and right. Okay. What's with all that noise? Why isn't anyone getting that? Must be a kid running around. I did say that. What are the nurses doing? I better see what's going on. You wouldn't though, really, would you? Just think. Staying in bed. I'll wake up in the morning when everything will be fine and I will be safe. Okay. Come on, let's fucking go. Who is it? Because I don't sweat this shit. Nobody there. Nobody there. Spoke too soon, little midget kid there. There he was, the little fuckwit. Right, let's answer this fucking phone then. Oh, it's cut off. Brilliant. What's that? 301. Okay, answer that. 301. Let's go to room 301. There might be a clue. We need batteries! What's that? Is that a battery? Well, it looks like a fucking torch to me, to be honest. Not a battery. Bit stupid. Oh, there he is again, you little bastard. Come back, you. Where's 301? Where's 301, Pillface? Let's have a look in here. Oh fuck, who's that? Where are you? Oh, the Weebot's gone fucking nuts. Supernatural forces at work here, guy. Nothing in here. Back out we go. Nothing there. We'll go in the shed house in a minute. Let's go in here first. There's gotta be something in here. Something might jump out at me now. I don't know, do you know? I don't know. Right, there was something shaking me in there. Let's have a little fucking look. Nothing. Nothing there. X-rays of somebody's face. Oh, see that then? There was a ghost face. Fucking nutters. What's this room? What's that do? Oh, we're back in the same place. Brilliant. Tell you what, it does get fucking... It is a bit slow to start, right? But I tell you what, when the fucking scares come, they don't all fucking come. Right, turn round, eh? You twat. We're going to room 301. How slow are these fucking people? Fucking twat. Fucking remote. What a shit invention. What a fucking... Get... There we are. Okay, 301. That's our room. That's 303, eh? That's 302. And I'm pretty sure we've already been in here. Or have we? Maybe not. Maybe we have. Yeah, we have. This was the fucking gurgly room. It was. It was the fucking gurgly room. It's fuck all in here. Turn this TV on. Neighbours. Pick your bum and taste the flavours. No. Did it. Fucking hell, man. What if I sit back a bit? No, sitting back does absolutely fuck all. Right, we've spent a good couple of minutes now doing fuck all. This isn't scary one bit. And this wee boat is having a fucking fit. I need to get new batteries. Because I'm, oh fucking hell, what's that? Somebody's fucking hair. Ah! You fucking bastard. Come on. Like, in real life, right, would you realistically look after somebody's just dragged their fucking hair from underneath the door? I fucking wouldn't. I'm only doing it because it's a game. Shit my bastard self otherwise. Nothing in there. Come on, Dave, for fuck's sake, man. Batteries are gonna run out soon and then they will get you. And you will be fucking crying. So many fucking doors, man. Maybe she's in here. Me. Hello? Oh, for fuck's sake. No, you cunt! Oh, no! What are you looking at, you bitch? Fuck off, fuck off! Get away, you fucking cunt! She's gone! Let's have a look what she was doing in here. Fucking hell. Nothing. Not a shit in sight. Right, come on. Back round, eh? Nobody in there. Nobody in there. Nobody in there. Okay. See, I don't understand these people who go like, oh, I'm so fucking frightened. No. Oh. Why? It's not going to really hurt you, is it? It's a fucking game. Oh, battery. Very close. Pick it up. There we are. She's doing my fucking head. I will get batteries for the next episode. And people in the house are not going to be happy because I've taken all the batteries out of the fucking TV controls. And they still don't fucking work. So down on the lift. Ladies and gentlemen. Does that mean it's not working? Yeah, it doesn't mean it's not fucking working. So, we gotta walk all the way back down here now. Well, oh, what's this button? This is the power. There's a fire. Oh, come on, for fuck's sake, man, we trying our best. Fucking, you fucking cunt. It would help if you could fucking run, wouldn't it? Fucking stupid. Look how slow it is. What is it doing? What's that? I wonder. No fucking drinks. Ah, you little cunt! I did panic a bit then. Oh, look at him, he's a little bastard. How the fuck did he get here so quick? It's a sign. Well, he's not giving me any fucking insight, really, is he, the little twat? He's supposed to be trying to help me. Right, come on. Am I just gonna stand here and look at the fucking screen? Fuck off. Slippers were there. Fucking batteries are gonna run out now without it then. I'm not doing it again. Took too fucking long. Oh, this is doing my fucking head in. Look at it, man. It's having a fucking dozy fit. Fucking. I moved the sensor. Oh, that's better. Oh, look at that. The fucking woman's head again. Pull it through, gun. Pull it through! Tidy. Tidy darts. Come on, you fucking. I've just fucking been in, yeah? Well, that done nothing, didn't it? Oh. Get it back on. Ah. Oh, fuck. Slippers. It's not the best level, this. But I've got a very peculiar tingling in the back of my fucking neck. It's a sign. We haven't got much time to be going in all these fucking rooms, have we? Look. Batteries about to run out. Oh. Ten past five. No, this fuck all there. Where are we going? Where are we going? We're gonna fucking die now, die. Ah. Oh, this level's fucking tedious. Everything's scary at fucking hospital, isn't it? Shit, cunts. Hand cleaner. Anybody want some hand cleaner? 307. Oh, I'm not happy about this. I'm not fucking happy about this. Fucking. Where are we supposed to go? Where? There's no fucking clues. Oh. Battery. Quick, die. Die. The fucking battery. Oh, fuck off. Okay. Spare battery. Turn around. Said battery to the fucking remote. Are you? You twatted! No! Right, I'm not being funny, right? But the door keeps shaking. It obviously wants me to come in here, but what for? There's nothing in ya. Or do I have to turn on the fucking TV on? Fucking stupid. Ah, look at that. Fucking look at that. There's fuck all day. Neither does that one. Neither does that one. So why are the fucking doors shaking? There's nothing in ya! Anything up there? Anything up on the ceiling? No. It's 5:10 in here as well. Get back down. Shit as fuck. Oh, it's that one. You bastard, come on. Nothing. Nothing. What's the fucking point? Oh, it's getting dark. It's getting fucking dark. Why? Frustrating fucking thing this is. Look at it! I'm all over the fucking place. This isn't gonna help me get away from this fucking nutter. Nothing there. Nothing here. Nothing fucking anywhere. Fuck. Oh, aye. What's the fucking point in that? Pissing me off, this is. Fucking pissing me off, big time. Gurgling. Don't fucking sweat me at all. It's just pissing me off more than anything. Where am I going? Is the eye in a... What? Is the fucking eye a clue or what? Oh, this is fucking riveting. Riveting with a capital R. Should we go downstairs? If we can. Better make it quick or die because we've got no fucking batteries. Locked. Locked. A pile of donkey shit. That's fucked. I've changed my mind. This is not scarier than fucking Slender. It's not scarier than fucking anything. Aye. What's the eye for? What is the eye for? Oh. We've had it now anyway because we've got no fucking batteries. Have you had luck? Fuck all there. Fuck all there. Random fucking noises. Fuck all there. And fuck all there. What's that? What am I doing? Why am I going to bed? I can't aim it at the fucking circle. Oh, fucking hell. What am I doing? Oh my god. Fuck off. Please, batteries, don't fucking go now. Don't you dare go now. you fucking cunt! You fucking cunt of a bitch! Get out of my fucking bed! What are you doing in there? What are you fucking doing? Shake! Shake! What are you doing to me? What the fuck was she doing? She was trying to have sex. She was under the bed. Where are we fucking going now? Oh, what? No way. No way, die. Oh, fuck, see, she had me. She fucking had me. She shook me off in the bed and then fucking killed me. Mad cunt, game over. Right, I'm gonna skip this fucking level for the next fucking episode because I'm not doing it again. We're going to something else. Bye-bye! I can't believe she shacked me off.